What's up, guys? This is Timmy, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, Permadeath in Alpha 14. And you join me just as the happy music for Day 7 chirps in my ears. Although it is not a happy sound for me, because this is a Permadeath series, and if you've watched any of my first series, you may have picked up on the fact that I spent a long time in that series obsessing over and worrying about Day 7. Whereas in this series, I literally didn't even think about it until day 5. I was just kind of so excited about the whole... I hear footsteps outside already. Yeah, I was kind of so excited about the whole Alpha 14 and all the new stuff that it brought that I literally entirely forgot that day 7 was a thing, believe it or not. And we find ourselves now on day 7, and I am pitifully unprepared. So we are going to rush back over to the working man's stiffs, I believe it was, where I left all my stuff. And grab the doors, because I have, quite a few spaces. Ooh, I am getting hungry, and we're going to grab some wood and things like that on the way back. Is the word I'm looking for? I believe it's here that I left stuff. Quick waypoint, so I don't have to worry about that. I also have to be aware of the fact that the dogs that I saw in the last two videos, I never dealt with. The one that was stood eerily in the corner of the barn over there, and the one that was running around over there, so we need to be a little bit aware of that. But we're going to run a little bit away from the barn and get back there. So, plan for today, get wood, I've got a few spikes in my inventory, we're going to put them down. We are going to try and survive in the attic, first zombie of the day. But we are going to also sort of try and make a bolt hole so we can get up onto the roof. And as a last ditch attempt to get away. So it's mainly just the doors I think I want over here. Which I believe I left inside. Can I get in from the back now? No, I never bashed through, did I? Oh, so yeah, so time's going to be a little bit pressed today, so I will do my best to keep talking, but I do need to make sure that things are happening at a pace. Because I have since sort of... Ooh, I'll take that iron because I can use that. Take that in case I need to repair my gun. I'm going to leave the rest. I must have left the rest of the stuff upstairs. Yeah, I've watched back and sort of edited some of my previous videos, and I'm kind of happy with it. I've enjoyed recording it. It's kind of my main aim in all of this. Take that just in case. Don't need the alcohol. Take the engine just so we've got it nearby, and that in case we fire. I think it's just the handlebars we need. Where's the doors? Oh, they're there. I missed them. Being blind. Yeah, so I'm kind of happy with how the series went, and I'm glad that I decided to record this, because I kind of feel like I've got my act together a little bit more since recording the Alpha 13 series. So, yeah, I'm generally happy with it, but I'm not very happy with my general performance, shall we say. Watching it back, I kind of like thought, what the hell are you doing? Why am I like running around like a mad thing in and out of buildings, getting myself trapped and all that kind of thing? And I think all like to sort of share my thinking, which I didn't really do at the time, is that I don't want to get sucker punched. I don't want to get into melee combat with these things at the moment, because I saw in the first few episodes it just didn't seem to work out very well for me. So because of that, I've been sort of trying to kite them away and just sort of run in and grab stuff and get away rather than actually fighting them, which, as we saw on a couple of incidents in the last few episodes, is going to end badly for me. So, assuming we survive today, I am going to try and start focusing on actually killing the zombies a bit more and sort of dealing with them in a bit more of a measured way rather than a bit more of a running around frantic way. So, hopefully that'll help with the whole screaming bit as well. So I actually did have to do a bit of tweaking on the sound on a couple of episodes, because it would have just literally blown anyone's head that was wearing earphones. So you're welcome for that. Unless it still deafened you, and then apologies. So, ooh, I hear someone walking up on me. somewhere. I hear someone, but I'm not sure where they are. What is it? Ooh, 53. Wow, I've done some work on my crafting skills of late. What are we on? 8 o'clock. We're not even going to look at the airdrop unless it literally drops at my feet. And I do mean literally, we are not going anywhere near the airdrop. Don't have the time for it. Come on, this tree's going to give me tons of wood. I really can't believe I've got today's set. Well, I can't believe it. It's not great. A great testament to my skill that I've got to day 7 and I just have no wood and I'm hacking down wood with a stone axe. Sure, there's many who are rocking chainsaws and augers and mini bikes by now normally, but as you're probably seeing if you've watched any of my episodes of this or anything else, I'm not exactly the greatest of players, particularly not when I'm trying to use a significant chunk of my brain to keep my mouth moving into the microphone. Sorry, I got my headphones really loud. I'm going to turn it down, which is really annoying because then you see the overlay on screen because of Windows 10 and the fact that I can't get this to record in sort of windowed mode rather than desktop mode. So you get to share the deafening, or the removal of the deafening with me. Come on, I'm going to get this one more tree. That's 854. Oh, I thought I'd have a lot more wood than that from these three trees. What's the payout at the end like? This is quiet over here. The zombies are leaving me to get about my business. I've not seen that many feral zombies. My idea of sort of hiding out in the attic and avoiding death as much as possible is a sound one, I believe. However, I'm not entirely sure what a feral might do to this house if it turns up and has all night to go rampaging around. Piggy over there, thought I heard somebody sneaking up behind me. Yeah, so there's no guarantee that I'll be able to just hide all night. What's this one going to be? 55. Yeah, small improvement. It used to do like a random... Oops, sorry, there's my rendering finishing on my last video. So yeah, it used to do like a random thing. So if you were like level 10, I believe it'd either be anywhere between level 5 and 15 that would get produced. Could be talking out my arse with that, but I'm pretty sure that's how it used to work. But I'm guessing with the new skill system, it's probably a little bit more. It's a bush. I thought it was a dog just stood there. Yeah, it could be a little bit more complicated than that. I assume it's probably, maybe it's just based on your crafting skill and a percentage either way. Right, how much did we get? 1,000 and... coming up to 1,500. So yeah, we'll definitely just get this tree. Now, you know what I really should be doing while we're doing this is... Where are log spikes? For future reference, they are in tools and traps. That would make sense. Dump down another... 750. 4 minutes. Should be done before nightfall. Leaves a bit of wood for upgrading and building a few more blocks and things. Right, let's get down some of these spikes that we already have. Oop, I hear walking. This corner is not a good place to stand around in. Where's my bow? Did I? Oh, there. Probably doing making a new bow. Favorites. Wood bow. Let's see if we can make a better wood bow. And drop that one. Oh, we have to cancel that. Annoying. Oh, you see me now, have you? Excellent. Give me enough of that while I deal with this ass munch. Let that go. Ooh, 117. I'm getting good at crafting this shit. Right, load up. Ooh, lag-tastic. Yeah, one shot kill with my 117. Putrids. I think the putrids actually often have some pretty nice stuff with them. Right, let's do a quick lawnmower so we don't end up killing ourselves. Oop. Oh weird, that small stone kind of broke into other stones that were somewhat bigger than it, so I think it'd be worth walling this section off in the middle. Oop, sounds loud, is it overhead? Are you going to drop it at my feet today? That's probably ironically the closest they've ever actually dropped it, but still not close enough. Not when it's halfway through the day. Stop hitting the bloody earth. We're going to need to eat and drink. Eat that spam we got. Drink some water. Feeling that food is going to become an issue after today, but we have enough to get us through the night. Let's flatten these down. Auto place. I guess that pillar's in the corner there. Just be careful, because when you get backed up against something, you can drop a spike underneath you. And I don't want to die. We're going to make a little bit of a drawbridge-y type thing here, I think. I just put a block. I don't want to get rid of anything. I need all of this stuff. I guess the barbed club. Actually, let me. Can I just jump across without dying? Probably. I probably won't be able to get out though. No, can't get out. Dunno. Maybe we'll just block that up tonight when we go in. Do some more lawn mowing. Just doing 25 a go, it doesn't take too long to get rid of them. Whoa! What the hell? I literally just shit my pants! Oh fuck! Where the fuck did that come from? Oh my god! What the hell is going on? Oh, zombie, here, friend for you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Talk about well-placed first aid kit. Oh my god. I don't think I'm going to be able to kill this with my freaking pistol. Upstairs. Inside. Upstairs. What are we on? 62. Okay. We can't get hit again. Fuck the spike. Just get inside. Get inside. Holy shit. Holy shit, guys. That was intense. Is that him there? Yes. Oh man, I did not expect that. I didn't hear him coming. Literally, I think I just got hurt, turned around, and there was just this massive thing there. Oh my. Whoa. Okay, I think he's outside. Don't fall off. Yeah, he's there. Can I shoot him here? Shoot his ass. Shoot him in the ass. Move. Hope he'll die on the spikes. Oop. Well, it looks like we might take care of our food issues if we do this. Can I, use this? Put those there. Fucking hell, he is making some mess. Am I hitting him? I mean, need to get some stones as well. I do want to have a decent supply of arrows for tonight. Oh, this is really, really screwing up our plans for today. Come on. Not sure how much damage shooting him in the ass is going to do. Part of me is kind of thinking maybe I should just say, oh, you know what, fine, you can deal with the hordes tonight, but I'm a bit worried about how much mess he's going to make. Doing a spin. Come on, get a headshot. God, this guy's got really annoying. Sorry, I'm really like focusing on just spamming arrows and picking up. Okay, I'm out of arrows. How many stones have I got? 28. Yeah, I'm thinking that's kind of a problem. I could probably sneak out the back room, but let's go and oh, hang on. Did you go quiet? Nope. I'm going to try and... Is he inside now? I think he... Oh my god, I hate that. I hate that little dip on the edge. You kind of roll around the edge when you go off really close. I always feel like I'm going to fall. Okay, so we are going to put that there so we can shoot down. God, look how many... No, no, maybe I didn't... Maybe that's where I finished. But okay, is he... Okay, he is... He's actually inside now. Excellent. We can probably shoot him in the head now. Where do you go? This is going to be a significant waste of my day. Do you go back outside? Yeah, he's here. You are wasting my day, bear. Bloody lamp. Oh, he's dead! He's dead! Oh, and I wasted an hour. Right, awesome. He's dead. Put this back so that we can get back up here quickly. Right. What's our health on 89? Let's take another pill. And if that damages our not wellness, but our water. We get the knife on. Let's harvest him. Yeah. Oh, don't stand on something. Right, let's do it. I just destroyed that spike with my own body. 5:40, okay, that took a lot of the day, a lot more than I was hoping for. Let's get rid of this bear. Get rid of this. We do better. Yeah. Right, make some more spikes. How many can we make? That'll do. Okay, that was the end, so he didn't destroy too many. Finish this off now. Whew. Seriously, my heart is still pounding from that. He just literally came from nowhere. he wanted to be friends, but I wasn't feeling in the mood for friends, so we're going to have to be probably building our vault hole during the night. Right, how many do we get? Are these making yet? They are not. Oh, there's one. They just take a while to make. Can you put one there for me? You are. Okay, at least we got a decent one of these. I'm not going to bother going up to metal. Here I am on that one though. Okay, upgrading these like this should help me get rid of, or at least thin out the zombies overnight. Let's get some random fun if I could. What are we on? 7 o'clock. What have we got? 285. Maybe these are making still 8 more. Okay. Let's just do that. So sort of screw them over as they come out into here. There we are, actually going to upgrade these. Just take 10 though, and I've only got like 120. Pretty expensive. 3 more. Bloody grass. Didn't do an effective lawn mowing job, clearly. Okay, that's those. Yeah, man, we needed more here. I forgot about this. Quick lawnmower. 8 o'clock. We're going to go inside very shortly. Oh, I did want more stones, didn't I? Okay, is there a stone node here somewhere? Okay, there's got to be one somewhere nearby. One's everywhere. There's got to be one in the garden here somewhere. 8 o'clock. Because that big, here's one. Any of these any good? 59. Better if you don't throw it on the floor. Oh, shit, I am getting hungry. Looks like we're going to have some meats for dinner. Just getting me 2 and 1. It's not massively effective. I don't think it's any more effective than my stone axe, but let's test that. In fact, I think this is maybe even better because it swings slightly faster. That's okay. It's okay. We are going to break this any second, though. There we go. 8:45. That will do. We're going to have to get inside. We got any more spikes made while I was doing that? Yep, a couple more. Try and get at least a semi-decent perimeter going. Okay, let's get inside. Try and get over this without dying. Failed again. Right. Just going to block up this doorway because we're not going to come out this way. Why don't I go in there? Something in there, what is it? Is there a light? Oh, it's that probably the door frame on the outside. Quick, quick, quick. We have meat, we're gonna go and get rid of that quickly. Come on, break. There we go. Screw it, go whole hog with that, locking that up. Right. Head upstairs quickly. Completely get rid of this. Okay, so scary music is about to begin. So we put that there to try and stop me from falling off there by mistake. And let's, we're gonna stick a metal door here. Before we do anything crazy, let's block in this. And here they come. No point hiding. They've already hunted me. Ooh, they sound like a pleasant bunch. Pickaxe. We don't need the pickaxe right now. Ooh, and there's a lot of them out there. That's for sure. I think that's a long way round, but whatever. Yeah, it is, but whatever. They're going to be in this house very soon. Yeah, I'm going to put a door in here as well. Do that. Okay, so they're here. Yeah, they're definitely here. Right, let's figure out a way to get up after the roof. How much wood have we got? 93. Ladders. We need ladders straight away. Wooden ladder. 3 will probably do. Okay. Start breaking through this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Wow, this thing actually makes pretty good quick work of wood framed. Doing like, you know, 25-ish a go. Not too shabby. Where do you put the rest of my ladders? Did I not make any more ladders? If I made 3, that would be 9. Oh well. Right. Ooh, I see the blood moon peeking over there. Maybe it doesn't make 3 time ladders anymore. Really only make 1 at a time now for 6. It really does only make 1 for 6. That's quite tight. Can I put another ladder there? Can. Okay, so we're up on the roof. Still hunted. Oh, we've still got the meat on us, which is probably not a good sign. A good idea. Do we have a cooking pot? Oh, we should put the water on. Half my wood, why not waste all that? That's fine, turn on. Bottle of water. Let's get that out of my inventory. And let's get the meat in there. Stop me smelling. Yep, there goes my smell. Ooh, look at that pretty red moon. How many blocks do we have? 15. As we make such quick work, let's do this slightly more tidily. Got it. Yeah, no, I'm really impressed with how my skills of construction are improving. I want to make a way to block this in, really. So that I don't get any spiders climbing in. Screw it, let's just do it quickly. There's a lot of action happening down there. And I'm sorry if you want me to rush down there and go and fight them all and deal with it, but I am taking the coward's way right now because that is the only real way available to me. Can we get a ladder back for that? No, I just got wood. Benefit the coward's way. Survival leaves that way. Let's get rid of this as well. Yeah, I have a cunning plan, don't worry. I'm not just doing this for no apparent reason. Right. There. Yoink. Up there. Get any more ladders? Out of today's prices, I'm going to be careful. I'm using wood at an alarming rate. I'm not going to be able to upgrade all of these, but... I'm going to make a hatch. I want the material for a hatch. We can make a scrap iron hatch. How much is that? That's only 8 for scrap iron? Yeah, we'll definitely go for that. What kind of time are we on? Again, this is going to be obviously a slightly longer episode just because we're... I'm not going to cut it in the middle of the night with all that screaming going on down there. Why don't we go on top? Yeah, you know, I'm okay with that. I'm okay. I do need to actually close all these. Alright, it's 2 o'clock, so... Let's go see how our house guests are performing. Come on. I really want to get a block out here. I guess I could probably go down to the next floor. I don't think they're down there yet. Let's do that. He says he opens the door and there are all freaking hundreds of them out there. See anyone here yet? Probably close this. Just so they can't follow me. No sign of anyone here yet. the inside. Just do this. Just give us a second's notice before anyone breaks in there. Don't see anyone in the pit of death. No point hiding. they're all like their legs knackered by the spikes, I think. They cleared out all of my spikes on this end. Okay, so we have made it till 20 past 3, so we're actually not far away from the Happy Sound on day 8. Always a good place to get to. Looks like my spikes did some work. I don't know what this one's trying to do, so kind of crawl its way into the wall. Oop, I see. It's getting brighter. We will try and thin these out in the morning. But if we get to 4 o'clock and I hear the happy music, I am counting that as a win. I'm counting that as day 7 complete. Well, shoot them in the spine. Not that it really matters, but... Look, they've all lost their... left legs. That's weird. Ooh, got one. Maybe we'll get some XP while we're here. Ooh. Whoa, this guy's breakdancing. Ah, and there's the happy music. Oh, so we made it. We made it through day 7. At several moments, it didn't look like we were going to, but we actually did. I don't see any dogs. I'm slightly worried about going down there until there's dogs. I don't see any. Oh my god, they are deafening and annoying. But let's just block that slightly. Check our pit of doom again. No one down there. Good. Right, let's go and head upstairs where I can think for a second, have a bit of peace. And then we can draw this day 7 to an end. So, it's not been a... God, it's even noisy over there. Not been a standing on the precipice fighting them off with every bullet and arrow that I got, but then again it was never going to be, because if I tried to fight them in my ill-prepared state I would have certainly died. But we have made it through, and that is the most important thing, and we can go on from here and prosper and do all these good things. So I'm going to wrap this episode up here though. I've been Timmy, and this has been the 7 Days to Die Permadeath end of week 1 tick in the box. See you for the start of week 2 in the next episode.